What I was going to say is defensively they defend the stolen base, offensively they use it, and they use it in times and places that get them obviously back into games and win baseball games. And I asked, I said, you know, was it more of a combination of your roster was ready? And he said, yes, our roster was athletic and all ready. Last year they stole bases before the rule changes. This year they've really taken advantage of it. Only Cincinnati had more stolen bases than the Diamondbacks. Tori Lavelle says it's all about pressure. How do we put pressure on the other team? The outside's on the short for Corey Seager. The first down of the fourth. One way to do it is to hit the ball out of the park. Tommy Pham does. Yeah, he saw that right middle in and knew it. What a way. Minutes before the deadline, Tommy Pham from the New York Mets, 17 he's been with in his 10 years, playing his first World Series game. He's got a homer. Away in the fourth out, Thomas takes a ball. We check with Tom Bertucci.
Thanks, Joe. Tommy, we saw a small ball last inning. That was decidedly not small ball. 1-0 count. Tell me about the approach.
That's our game, though. Small ball. You know, moving guys over, then getting them in. Tried to do it against the Dodgers, it didn't work, so I'm gonna stick to the long ball approach.
What's the approach against Eovaldi then, Pat?
Don't strike out. You know, I mean, Eovaldi's my guy, man. We played together last year. He's a great guy, a warrior. He's the kind of guy that you want to play with. And he just left me a good pitch to him.
Thanks so much, Tommy.
Thank you.
Back to you, Joe.
Tom. Two on to Thomas. Jeez, Tom's all over the place. 2-2. The Tommy Pham guy, they've inserted right into the middle of that lineup. This youthful exuberance of a lineup, and then you've got the intensity and the edge of Pham that they've brought over. And the hair girl, oh, walks right into the shower talking about being serious. Thomas stays alive at 2-2. There was a stretch run where he was carrying this offense when he first came over, then went into a lull in September. He got benched in the championship series, came back the next game and gave him the lead with a solo shot early on. A career forward responding. Doing things they say he can't. That's bounced past Eovaldi. Thomas already has one infield hit. He ended up sinking, but a nifty play there by Lowe. Well, the D-backs have drafted and developed and traded for their roster to be where it's at right now. And the development took a little while, and they knew, okay, it's a matter of time. And in that period where it didn't go well, it showed their age. But they made it through it. And in the last, I don't know, I think when it turned, when they swept the Cubs in Chicago, flipped the script on the playoff standings, and they've been taking off ever since. There's a strikeout Longoria. A base hit on the first pitch that he saw his first time. How about Evan Longoria? 15 years after he played in the World Series as a rookie. At 38 years old, he's back in the Fall Classic. This is a guy who's done so many good things in his career. But he's back trying to do the one thing he's never.